life, LaRusso.
Mike, come here!
You took everything from me!
Not hey. Danielson's fault!
Then whose fault is it?
Hey, get your damn hands off him!
Ah, damn it, Johnny!
Danielson, you okay?
Come on!
Wait, I'm in awe!
Both of you, stop!
Who the hell is this guy?
Well, he used to fight for Silver. His name's Mike Barnes.
Bad boy of karate.
Doesn't look so bad to me. You want to go again, Chief?
No, Mike. Look, I know you're pissed, and you have every right to be.
You're damn right I do. My life was fine before you showed up. Next thing I know, there's a pile of ashes where my store was. That place was leveraged to the hilt, Daniel. I'm broke. My wife...
Mike, I understand, all right? Believe me. But Silver is the one who's responsible. He burned down your store. He's made all of our lives a living hell. But I never meant for you to end up in his crosshairs, okay? I will do anything I can. I promise to help make you whole again, okay?
You say you want to make me whole? Then you help me tear him apart.
Believe me, he's gonna get what's coming to him sooner or later.
No, I say it sooner. I say we go beat that ponytail bastard's ass tonight.
Mike, come on.
Don't you get it?
This guy just destroys people's lives bit by bit, and he never faces any consequences. You know what I see? I see four consequences right here.
Mike, we can't just show up to his house and assault him.
This guy destroyed my world. What do you want me to do, just sit here and take it like a bitch? I'm gonna go over there and beat the living shit out of him.
Yes!
I like the way this guy thinks.
Johnny!
The bad boy's right, man. Silver's been screwing with us for too long. He kicked your ass, kicked my ass, sucker kick in my case. But still, it's way past time for some payback.
That's what I'm talking about.
All right, Chosen, help me out here. This is crazy.
I know Silver's answer us.
Yes, I'm driving.
What? No, you guys, you're out of your fucking mind.
Four of us, one of him. Tonight, we cut off head of snake.
Johnny, listen. We're all drunk, and judging by the size of his pupils, Barnes is on something even stronger, okay? This is a terrible idea.
Yeah, it is. Which is why Silver's never gonna see it coming. It's happening, LaRusso. Saddle up. It's time to put Pandora back in her box.
No, we're not gonna ride for justice like some party limo posse!
Suit yourself.
Shit! Mike! Are you kidding me? Mike!